Welcome to the Yocto Project training video series. We're focusing on the most important introductory steps you will need to use the Yocto Project effectively. You don't need to have any prior experience with the Yocto Project to follow along with the screencast, but you will find it helpful to have some prior experience working with Linux systems and having a basic understanding of how software is configured and built under Linux. Today we're covering how to add and create layers, both manually and using BitBake with the Yocto Project. Let's get started. When customizing an image for the Yocto Project, you will want to add recipes or configurations. These are found inside of layers. Layers usually have names that begin with the string meta-dash. When you clone Pocky, you will already have some layers: meta, meta-skeleton, meta-self-test, meta-yocto, and meta-yocto-bsp. You may find that you need to add additional layers. For example, if you decide to build an image for a MinoBoard Turbo, you will need to add the meta-intel layer, a board support package, or BSP. We will show you two ways you can add layers, first manually, and then using the script bitbake-layers. We will be working off the current, most recent release, Rocko. 1. Manually adding a layer. First, you will need to clone meta-intel into Pocky and initialize your build environment. In your build directory, there is a conf directory, and inside the conf directory is a file bblayers.conf. In order to add the layer meta-intel to your image, you will need to edit this file by adding path to meta-intel to the end of the bblayers variable in bblayers.conf. Your bblayers conf file should look like this. Two, how to add a layer using bitbake-layers. Instead of manually editing conf bblayers.conf, you can also call bitbake-layers add layer to path to meta-intel. This will add the layer to the bblayers variable for you. Be sure to initialize the build environment before using bitbake layers. You can initialize your build environment with source oe init build environment. You can find existing layers on layers.openembedded.org. If you can't find a layer with the recipes you need, you can also create your own layer. We will show you two ways to create a layer, first manually, and then using BitBake layers. Manually, create a directory for the layer. While not strictly required, prepend the name of the folder with meta-dash. Inside this directory, create a conf-layer.conf file with the following contents. Layer-dir is a variable that, when used inside of layer.conf, is the path of the current layer. This variable is not available outside of layer.conf, and references are extended immediately when parsing of the file completes. bbpath is appended by layer-dir. bbfiles is appended with the recipes in the layer. bbfilecollections is appended with the layer name. This variable expands to match files from bbfiles. In this case, layer-dir is used to make bbfile pattern match within the layer's path. bbfilepriority assigns a priority to the layer. Applying priorities is useful in situations where the same recipe might appear in multiple layers and allows you to choose the layer that takes precedence. Creating a layer with BitBake layers. You can also create a layer with BitBake layers by running the command BitBake layers create layer, layer name. Either way, after creating your layer, be sure to add it to your image if you would like it to be included, either by adding it manually to the bblayers.conf file or by using BitBake layers add layer. Now you should know how to add a layer to your image, as well as how to create a layer. If you would like your layer to be branded as Yocto Project compatible, you can fill out an application at the following URL. You can further explore the existing layers at layers.openembedded.org. For information about the layer index, check out our layer index tutorial. And for more information about layers in general, visit this URL.